very well, so it tells a story no matter what year you're in.
That's artist, that's a real artist.
Exactly.
Art.
Exactly.
Art, bro, art.
Like, it never...
You don't understand it, bro.
Oh, really, bro, I don't understand
it,
bro. I studied in this, bro.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. Yo, bitch!
We love you guys so... Relax, bro. We love you guys so much. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of the JK Bros. But before we start with our regular routine, we want to present to you guys... BAM!
Well, relax, bro. Guys, this is the promotion.
Voila. Alright, so...
Peep, real Peep champion.
Finally got our 22-inch Cuban links.
Chains.
So you got a nice little card that says warranty. So anything happens in those 12 months, contact them. Boom, bam, bim. You guys just have a nice
bada, boom, bada, bim.
You ordered two different kinds. One of them.
Bro, this is mine, bro.
No, bro, this is mine.
I want the
bro.
Gold, bro, guys. Look at this. Guys.
All right, so here we are.
Flip it.
18 karat gold right over there.
Now we wrap.
What we like about this piece and what like really caught our attention is,
bro,
the diamonds right here.
When you lock it in, like,
yeah, man.
Ding! Yo, are we rappers now?
Apparently, man. Now that
we now we can rap.
No, but sure, it fits nice. It's not too heavy. The product also features many, many things, man. If you go on their website, man, they have all kinds of details and whatnot, but there's no deformation, anti-allergy. Exactly.
Frankly, the more you wear it, the more it shines, bro.
There's a big promo code. If you use JK on their website, you got 30% off anything from their site.
You can buy now or pay later.
The way it works is you give the first 25% down, and then you have payments.
No interest
as well, exactly.
No interest, guys.
So if this is something that interests you, please go follow them at KRKFC. And back to our regular show. All right, now we're back, guys.
So yo, guys.
Popular demand, bro.
This is my popular demand.
Guys, I know y'all been waiting for this one, and we promise you guys, like from the bottom of our hearts.
You guys need to relax, and that's it, bro.
All your requests will be done.
That's it.
We're not.
We love you guys.
We're trying our best to, you know, feed as much as we can
we're
to you guys.
We're not robots. We can't do everything
Tank,
with a robot.
Computer.
Yo, it's hot. Let's go, guys.
So, what are we doing, bro?
Oh, Juice WRLD Legends, bro.
Bro, they didn't know, bro, this time as we're talking about robots and, you know. Super excited for this one. It's been a minute since we listened to Juice. Last week we posted one of them. And guys, it's going to be a continuous thing, so stay tuned.
Bluetooth, bro. We need the beat, bro. Huh?
Do something, bro, in this world, Costa.
Bro, how many tablets you have connected, bro? Let's go, guys.
There's no battery. You don't listen.
Yeah, there is.
There's no battery. You listen. All this time you're on your phone and stuff, bro. You can't even do one thing right, huh?
And you? What are you doing?
I set up the camera, set up the lights, bro.
You didn't do nothing. Bro,
you don't do nothing.
You don't do nothing in this place.
Bro, you want to be a legend, bro? You gotta work, bro. Your stuff, bro.
Okay, bro, you always complain, bro. Put it back and press play, bro.
Bro, read, bro, dumbass.
I read it before, bro.
Okay, so what does it say?
You're the truth.
And what
something with the energy.
Just be careful what you manifest. That's my honest response. Thank you. Much love to you, heart. If you need anything, you ask me. I read good energy from you.
Make sure that the only energy you put yourself around.
Much appreciated, but now I can... how can I surround myself with good energy when it's bad energy everywhere, it seems like?
So I read it, bro, so go on, press play.
Nothing irritating than the certainty of something
silence.
Of an eerie of a silence, bro.
Jesus Christ.
I like the production. I really like the way it starts, and it's very heavenly and
the vocals.
Yeah, man.
Let's go, bro. The vocals.
Something about like some like it's he's like sorry truth because he's spitting his things, where he's like young people, young legends die.
Yeah.
Who's he talking about?
Well, I know this is a tribute to X and Lil Peep. They don't make the club at 27, and we don't pass the age of 21, bro.
Oh my God.
Put it back, bro. This is deep.
So this is a deep one, man. I really love that, like I was saying, the space in his voice. Like, there's a lot of room. So it's
you
like
said it in the beginning, I don't usually do this.
Wow. Dying young, needing you. Was it 27 club? When you making it past 21? I've been on a glow pair right now, yeah. So I always gotta keep a gun. Damn, that's the world we live in now, yeah. Hold on, just hear me out.
Oh, bro!
That's also this, like, rockish voice.
Oh, yeah,
man.
Imagine. Yeah. Like a rock song.
But, like, he did a lot of, like, that punk feeling, right? You get that, like, punk sense from him, but, like, he has that nice dynamic in
bro,
his voice.
He has paranoia.
He has paranoia.
He keeps the gun with him.
That's the world we
live
in.
Let's go.
Trust problems, negativity surrounding jealousy,
bro, anxiety,
bro. Constant stress. Like, those things are big ups, man, in this world. And sad, bro. Did you see what he said, bro? And his album is Legends Never Die.
Bro,
it's crazy how things connected, man. I feel like, you know, like Tupac, for example, his things really connected very well. Like,
yeah.
His music really connected, like, with details and everything.
Yeah, bro. He's a smart guy.
Very
Tupac.
Smart. And then you have Eminem, same thing. He connects things together very well. So it tells a story no matter what year you're in.
That's artists. That's a real artist.
Exactly.
Art.
Exactly.
Art, bro. Art.
Like, it never...
You don't understand it, bro.
Oh, really, bro. I don't understand
it,
bro.
Back.
I studied in this, bro. Tell me I'm gonna be a legend. I don't want that title now. Like I say, I don't want that title.
I don't want the title.
Because
legends.
All the
legends...
Yeah, all the legends die young. The fuck is this about? I'm trying to make it up. I'm trying to change the world. I'm trying to take her out. I'm trying to take the girl. More importantly, I'm trying to change the world. Maybe it's also some diamonds and pearls. It was so unexpected. So it really hit him hard, man.
It was a shocking, bro. Like, when X died.
Yeah.
When I opened the news and, bro, he got shot in the Beamer. I'm like, what? It's so random, bro. Like, Nipsey Hussle, example. Remember?
Yeah, for sure. Nipsey, we're in Florida. No.
No, Nipsey, we're at our friend's house.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Yeah,
and
yeah. And I'm on the phone, I'm like,
phone,
yo, Nipsey.
Like, yo, Costa, Nipsey died?
Yeah.
I'm like, what?
Yeah, man, it's sad, man.
Bro, let's go.
Bro, same with Kobe, bro.
Kobe, bro, that was the most...
No, but before you start, I just want to, like, his vocal range. You're like, da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. It's like it's just going up. Na-na-na-na. And he's rapping, but at the same time singing. And yes, I was reading an article. Did Drake start that? No, bro. Drake's not the first one that started that. I was reading an article. I think it was a Hot New Hip Hop or something that came up with an article saying Drake... combined R&B and hip hop.
Bro, put it back and let's go. Bro. Drake is Drake, bro.
Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. All legends fall in the making. Sorry, truth. Dying young. Demon youth. My mind is foggy. I'm so confused. We keep on losing. coming to is the world ending soon, bro.
It's coming to an end, bro.
Bro, the poems, bro. The poetic tones, bro. And like, I just find like these are like, he doesn't talk about like, he talks about real stuff, man. And he goes deep, bro.
This world is cold, bro.
Bro, this
they
world is cold.
Take out our legends, bro.
Legends go too, you know?
Let's go. Is it coming soon?
Die young, bro. And then his album is called Legends Never Die.
Cause, bro.
Jesus Christ, bro. I'm still in shock, man, like how things are, in a way, connected.
Bro, it's crazy, bro. Let's go. The beat is almost done.
Instagram live, I was saying like it's very difficult to jump on a Juice track and not feel these emotions, but like,
yeah,
like
bro,
you feel
hard.
Them, man, and if
it's
you don't
hard.
Feel them, man, there's something wrong. But like I feel like he really is talking to us, you know, and it goes to your bones, it goes to your skin.
It's the voice, bro.
It's the
it's
voice,
the voice.
Yeah.
It goes in your blood, bro, in your like.
But I find like this era of music, I mean, it's important to talk about real issues and also, you know, talk to each other, you know what I mean? So this music really helps opening up those doors, and an artist like this, at this level of you know, how do I say it, fan base that he has.
Like, well, he has,
I mean,
a crazy fan base.
I mean, it hit every single one of you guys, and it hit us as well, and we're growing to understand him even more as we're listening to more music about him. And yeah, I find Legends is one of the top tracks from Juice. I really liked it. It's not an easy track. It's not an easy trick. I'm like sweating. Like I feel it, you know. And it's like I feel it again. My goosebumps and all that. So I give it a 10 out of 10. I really respect this man. It's sad that he's no longer with us.
Yeah,
same
it's
with
it's
X
sucks.
As well. And guys, we just want to say if things are going wrong around Juice, your surroundings, you know, the energy you feel, you just talk to each other, man.
That's it.
Don't be shy about that.
Put
your comments
talk.
Below if you gotta do that. Like, we're here for you, and I know your families and your friends are there for you as well. So, what do you give it?
Yo, I give it a nice 10, bro. It was a nice tribute.
Yeah.
You know, like, bro, respectful, bro, the voice.
Yeah.
Like an angel.
Like an angel, yeah, exactly.
Like, you're crazy, bro.
Yeah, definitely. And the music behind it as well, it's very orchestra, it's very... like music instruments, there's no like digital, like
you should have done a video, man.
Yeah,
that would have been dope,
guys. Let us know what you think of this song, and as well we want to say we love you guys so much, and we will be jumping on more Juice. We will be jumping on more X. We got more Ski coming out, like guys,
and Lil Peep.
Yes, exactly,
Lil Peep.
We promise we're doing Lil Peep. We are gonna do Lil Peep.
That's
just
it,
be
guys.
Patient with us, but we gotta go now,
and we'll see you on the next video.